Friend, we are starting the next topic, insurance and assurance. While insurance and assurance are two different words, and they both are having a different meaning also. So in this, the difference between insurance and assurance is there. While generally the term insurance and assurance are considered to be same thing, but these two are not synonyms. These two are different in a meaning. Assurance refers to a contract in which the sum assured is bound to be paid sooner or later. In case of insurance, the sum assured is paid only when insured suffer a specific loss in the policy. So this is the main difference. While there are several differences on the basis of the different things are there, the first basis is use of the word. The term assurance is used for life insurance contract in which death or the time period of the policy, whichever is completed, the amount is paid. Which one is be earlier, is the death or the policy time period is completed, that it is assurance by the company, the amount is to be paid back. The next, insurance. The term insurance is used for other class of insurance or fire or any other. It is also the part of the general insurance. In the other term, the next basis of difference is the risk. In assurance, here the risk is bounded to happen or not. If the assurance is up to the death, if death or time period, whichever is earlier, the risk is to be covered by the insurance company. If the risk is not there, then amount is paid back to the insurer. The insurance, the risk is uncertain, it may be or may not be happen. Sum assured, assurance, here sum assured is bound to be paid by the insurer. For example, in life case, either or death or not mature, the amount is paid, the sum assured is paid. Next, insurance, sum assured, here the sum assured is paid only if the insured even happen, otherwise not. These are only the part of the general insurance where the time boundation is there for the specific assurance. If loss is there, then they are recovered, otherwise the policy is expired and the principal and the insurance premium paid is stated as expense. The next basis is term period. The life insurance is contract in long-term contracts, while insurance time period, here insurance contract is usually for 1 year. The difference between insurance and assurance, the next point, fifth point, the basis, subject matter. Assurance, human life is the subject matter of life insurance contract. Insurance subject matter, generally terms of property or any other type, or the subject matter of non-life insurance or general insurance are the part of the subject matter in the assurance. The next is indemnity. Life insurance is not a contract of indemnity. Insurance, fire, marine insurance and other contracts are the contracts of the indemnity. The next basis of difference is surrender before maturity. Assurance, in the case of the life insurance, insurance policy can be surrendered by the assured before its maturity. But in the insurance, surrender before maturity is not possible. In the case of the fire and the marine insurance, the policy cannot be surrendered by the insured before its maturity. The next is element. Assurance, life insurance contains both the elements of security and investment. Insurance, the element of insurance is in the case of the fire and the marine insurance, the insurance contains only the protection element of the mishappening in future. Thank you. साढ़े दस हो गए, साढ़े दस हो गए. स्टॉप एंड साढ़े दस बड़े जल्दी.